So I'm just going to show you how to use the spray-on effect. Here we've got a drone clip which I've sped up a little bit. I'm going to drag, make sure it's about the right speed, determine where you want the clip, just put a little break in, it's command B, drag that clip on top, drag on the spray effect, and then the spray effect will be the same length as that, so when you hit play, it comes through. There we go. No problemo. Please subscribe, enjoy the spray-on effect, and I will see you all soon. Bye.